Requiem Actual. We've reached the target LZ.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
This place is cursed. I should have known Project End Station would come back to haunt me.
We believe this location is the cause of the dimensional breaches we've encountered. Strike team, get down there.
Undead is dead. My accuracy is on.
This little SMG is mine now.
Was not equipped with automatic doors. I would proceed with caution. I take no pleasure in revisiting this wretched place. I heard rumors of the research that transpired after my departure. Towards horror. A gateway to hell.
Looks like Omega Group decided to pick up where the Nazis left off. We should get the power on.
Thank you.
Silence, pig!
Those two things head to the ether shroud. I will follow through, get the machine part, and then we'll all have some wonderful weapons.
Energy stabilization at 50%.
If you want it fast, you should have did the trials.
That is true.
Energy stabilization at 100%. Stabilization restored. Anomaly generated.
Atom smasher. The collision of the particles. No wonder they abandoned atomic research.
They found
something far greater.
That looks just like the other anomaly.
I'm not waiting to part right now. Should have it in about 20 seconds.
Strike team, do you read me?
All right, we're good to go.
Suggests they traveled beyond our dimension. They did not interact with the gateway, did they? I'd recommend extended quarantine upon their return to base.
Oh, yeah. Three frag grenades down here if somebody needs one. Why are we going back into the ether? Bitch. Hey, you have those, dude. bro. I'm in coming.
Strike team. Expo window is short, so take it now if you're ready. It's our lucky day, Strike team. We have new orders from the director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
If you wish to achieve absolute separation between dimensions, you'll have to shut down the Atom Smasher. Observing a high concentration of radioactivity moving on your position.
My bot is putting in work. Sweet. Oh, all right, Bob. You put in some good work. I appreciate it. What is this thing? What the fuck?
Sleep with the maggots.
Fire sale right about now. Save the night. We kill that fucking dude or what? What? Honestly, I've never done this shit before, so I usually just go to level 20 and evac.
Got you.
now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
When I was stationed here, we had a similar chamber in case of radiation exposure. It appears the device has been extensively modified to restore brain functionality to the living dead. It is troubling, Weaver. Omega Group coming here and reactivating the atom smasher.
Alien Blaster, look at you!
The Soviets buried this in 45.
This guy.
What changed? Omega Group must have had a damn good reason to open it back up.
You did what you had to do.
For decompressive isotopic estrangement machine. DIE signal detected.
Give me something good, mystery box. I don't agree with a rocket launcher.
It's
not what I was thinking.
Soul. There's a blue rocket launcher down there if anybody wants it on a mystery box.
refill window available.
Just in time.
Turned him into a bulb. I don't know why you guys are staying over here. That's not the spot. Found. I told you to come over here. It's not what, we should run over there to revive you? Come on, bro.
No, let me die, dude. I don't give a shit.
Okay.
It benefits me by dying.
Oh, you wanna die?
Yeah, it benefits me.
Oh, I was gonna say, I have a remote revive.
It benefits me. Oh, it benefits me. I got nothing. It benefits me, that's what I'm saying. It doesn't belong. Oh, about that gun. I got a gun. About the game. It's
a level 4. No. You want me to revive you?
No, I got no perk.
Oh, shit, man.
It's alright. No, I'm used to doing the monkey bomb and being done with the game. You can sit there and do all your anything you want.
I'm not familiar with your strategy, so I just didn't know what you were doing.
I don't know, I just wanted to... It just gives me points. You give me... Yeah, so I can perk back up. A lot of people are worried about being first place. To me, it's not about first place. It's all worth it. Yeah. Gotta watch what people are doing first before you initiate and get here.
Monkey bomb out.
No, I ain't gonna say it. Monkey bomb glitch that you can do, and you could run through all these. All you gotta worry about is the big boss.
Death was never an option.
So, Strauss, if your old pals were studying interdimensional bullshit, what would they use it for? What was Project End Station's real purpose?
Stay alive now, huh? Damn it, get off.
No.
Better. He ain't got much left. They only one round left.
Should have been here sooner.
Yeah. Damn it. Motherfucker.
Headshot trigger.
I need someone to revive me now, though. Thank you.
Just in time.
One in range for extraction. Raptor One en route to Alpha Site. Get out of there before the window expires.
No, we gotta stop.
That's the battle won for today, Strike Team.
No, you can do a glitch with the bomb and you can run unlimited as long as you can take care of the bosses.